Hey, what's going on, guys? CJMX12 here, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. This time, we're taking a look at Mario Kart 8 Deluxe's Wave 2 DLC. This time, the Propeller Cup. Now, once again, I still can't hear the game, so you won't have my full reactions, especially with the audio. It is the same thing. It says nothing else. Right, anyways, this time we're taking a look at Tour Sydney Sprint, GBA Snowland, Wii Mushroom Gorge, and new course, Sky High Sunday. Let's start off with Sydney Sprint. Now, once again, I should mention I'm half Aussie, so to see my town, my city, in this game, it's actually quite, what's the word? It's quite enthralling. So there's the Sydney Harbour Bridge, still not quite a toll road yet, because it's a toll road in real life. Anyways. Let's start the race. You'll get my reactions in a little bit. Mini map. Oh. Oh, here we go. Turn the light. Next up is Snowland, I think. Here we go. Thank you. So, as always, that was my point into it. It's like, that's the race! Third place apparently. Alright, so we're now overtaking Nogu, that's not good. Next up is some course that I forget what it is. What's up next? Oh, Mushroom Gorge. Oh gosh, yeah. One of my favorite courses in the game, so. Let's go. And finally, new course, Sunday Sunday.
Yeah!
Interesting, I'll be honest. And now time for the several months long wait for wave 3. So that will do it for this video. If you liked what you just saw, then please subscribe, comment, favorite, and like for more. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.